Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
You'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog.
Parszywy pies. Witam wszystkich w kolejnym odcinku Plague Innocence. Okej. To elfowie. O cholera.
Who are you? Melly? The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother? Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.
Jak to nie potrzebuję? Bez kuszy jestem bezbronna. Gdzie chcemy przejść? O, to jest pytanie. Chyba tutaj, co nie?
These bottles. No, they'll just block us.
Tu?
I have a card. That'll do the trick. Get ready. For what? To follow me. So he's your brother. Come on.
We got an idea how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counters.
Hugo is alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you'll have to be patient.
No.
We have to clear the way.
Decimated Valois villages.
Do you see that? That won't make enough noise. Braziers made of metal. No. We'd be blocked.
Kurde, no to co? Aha, co tutaj?
Well done. Get ready to go.
King Edward must order a retreat.
Get your father. Let's go.
Chyba mi się jak ci po prostu w ogóle nie zareagowali, nie?
Watch out for the bottles.
Mhm.
What's that then?
That way,
o nie!
Be
careful. Przesrane. Albo i nie. Zostawiłem alkohol tam. Cholera! Muszę wrócić. Nie mogę.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun.
Need some soldiers over here. Help me finish the job.
The zone ain't secure. Keep your eyes peeled. We keep looking until we're sure the zone is secure.
We got some suspects.
Oh yeah! Niepotrzebnie się cofałem po alkohol. Cholera jasna.
Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages.
We have to clear the way.
From bites or contagion. It is.
Do you see that? That won't make enough noise.
And this is just the
braziers made of metal. No. We'll be blocked.
No spokojnie.
Barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go. Let's go.
Dawaj, 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 skradaj się szybciej.
Watch out for the bottles.
No uważam, uważam, no. O nie, już mam. Co? Już mam pełno alkoholu?
Be careful.
No, pain.
Kurde, nie mam miejsca na więcej alkoholu, nie podoba mi się to.
They're training on a dead body. Yes, that's war for you.
That's how you teach a Valois lesson. Is it true?
Stay down. Alright.
Yesterday.
Yeah, but it was easy. It was arseholes to charge in without thinking, looking to make Mars of it.
Let's go.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and bam! Easy target.
Tak, tak, łatwe cele. Dokładnie tak jest.
Be careful.
It was a hell.
What about that? The tent's in the way. Look, the bot. Yeah, well spotted.
Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
Now, left.
Just be careful. We need you alive.
To się zerwie zaraz. To się na mnie zerwie. Albo i nie.
Nothing wrong here.
All right. Got it.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois children. The son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux. Yeah.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh no, don't worry. What's about to happen?
No, spokojnie, to jest jakaś skrzynia.
Let's see.
Nie mogę?
This not bad at all. What are you doing? This is not the time. I'm making your rescue profitable. That's what I'm doing. What about this chest? I saw powder, probably for alchemy. Useless. I can use it. If you want me to open it, just say.
No, otwórz.
Would you, please?
Idzie jakiś gościu.
There you go. Enjoy. Well done. Come on, I'm coming.
Dobra.
Silence. Really? Not that way. There are loads of them.
Dam radę. To jest alkohol, ale już mam pełno.
Oh, we're running out of bread and wine.
There is something.
O nie! O cholera! W mordę jeża! O cholera! Jak? Co mam zrobić? No nic nie zrobię, no! Ajajaj, jak on tam się obudził, dupek? Kurde bele! Uch. Dalej, no.
Not that way. There are loads of them.
Oh, we're running out of bread and wine.
Dobra, teraz się nie obudził. Śmierdziel, za blisko niego przyszedłem, dlatego.
The same story.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Hey, kid. Nice ransom.
My brother looks like it. Quickly.
You want me to get you? Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
The bastards.
I think we're gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
No, please don't.
Just be thankful you're still alive. Not everyone makes it.
Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit. Spread out. Watch the doors and stay in your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time.
Fajnie, że tak go zostawili po prostu na YOLO.
I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you alright? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
Dobra. Dobra. Cholera, już mam pełno.
Meli, can you look after it?
Meli.
Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
No i gitara, no, zaraz tym pierdolniemy i...
Fortunately, they are busy. Meli, the lock.
Ta to nie zła taka złodziejka, nie? Dobra, tu cyk, rękami za mataczy i...
Someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia.
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away. And I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course.
Tak, tak.
And we're going to go with Meli. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Meli?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now? Can we go?
Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Ruda jest spoko.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first.
Fucked.
Dobra, gdzie teraz? Gdzie teraz?
Soldiers, report!
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp? Spread out, split up, and search the tents.
What? I see what we can see.
Oh, look out.
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough.
O kurwa.
Please.
Come on. Może po prostu ich wszystkich pozabijam w pizdu. Nie wiem, czy tędy musimy się.
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running. Come on.
Dobra. Założę się, że jeśli tu są... Jeśli tu są różne zakończenia, to jestem pewien, że będę miał złe zakończenie, bo zabijam ludzi, nie? Bo trzeba grać po cichu.
Do you want some more? I still have some.
What?
Leave us in peace. That was.
Dostał. Ciosa.
Are you trying to win the war on your own or what?
You couldn't just get out like that.
Dobra, na spokojnie tam. Hic. Nie, już mam siarki, mam maksymalną ilość. Zarąbiste jest to strzelanie z procy. Headshoty wchodzą, jak w Hand Showdown. Jak my mamy tędy wyjść? O nie! Inkwizytor!
I pay a ransom for the Darun children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Meli, run!
Guards ahead. Take them out, Amicia.
They're coming.
The Inquisition. It's a girl and a brother.
What the hell did you do? Nothing. We didn't do anything. They want to go.
Get out of here. This is our way out. Hurry.
Hugo! Follow Melly!
Ich po drabinie!
Stop running! Deliver Hugo to us!
I'm coming!
Dobra!
We don't have much time! Do you hear? Quick! Locked! Shit!
Dawaj, dawaj, dalej, otwieraj to i uciekamy.
Done. Let's go.
Wait. What did I just say?
Myk, nie ma.
Done. Ah, let's
już.
Go.
Pajacu.
The hatch there. That looks like our way out.
There's
Kane. Really? Come on, come on.
Break down that door.
Szybko, szybko, szybko! O cholera!
I'll take care of them.
There's nowhere for you to go.
Amicia, come on!
Kurde, ta z tej procy morduje. Pół armii angielskiej wyrżnęła z procy.
Amicia.
No to nieźle. Trójka dzieciaków kompletnie sabotowała angielski posterunek. Nic, nie dziwię się, że w sumie wojny były takie... No takie, a nie inne, nie? W średniowieczu długie, wyniszczające ludzie to tak, kurwa, średnio chyba umieli walczyć. Tak średnio bym powiedział. Droga przed nami, siódmy rozdział.
Do you know where we're going? Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place. And Lucas, he's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again?
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet.
Lucas trochę upośledzona, rzeczywiście z miły, to prawda.
Tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy?
It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right?
He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
Hey, I'm here.
No.
Yeah.
Jaki we're going to use it to cross.
What?
Kurde, wiecie co? Marzy mi się taki budynek odrestaurowany, taki młyn wodny i taki coś. W takim czymś tu mógłbym mieszkać, pośrodku niczego, z szerokopasmowym internetem.
Hey, slow down.
Ech, coś pięknego by było, co nie?
It's closed.
No jest zamknięte, jest. Dawaj, Melly tutaj nam otworzy. Ruda, majtaj tam łapskami. Kurde, i tak ten kamień, taki żywopłot tutaj puszczony, znaczy plącza.
Oh, a big wheel.
It's for crushing the wheat.
Mhm. Jest? Nie. Zbieramy, zbieramy. Wszystkie zakamarki staram się zaglądać, żeby nie pominąć jakichś takich rzeczy, których później mogę używać do kraftowania.
The current's too strong.
How are we going to get across?
By stopping it.
And how are you going to stop it?
I miss going, people.
Yes.
Optimism. Over to you, Melly. All right.
It's working.
Yay!
All we have to do now is cross over.
Amicia, you're not leaving without me, are you?
Stop.
All right.
Dobra.
Hugo, can you take care of it?
Good.
No, stop.
I'm just here. Help you from...
Hold on.
Zaraz, kurwa.
Melly, can you look after it?
To najpierw wy...
O.
Dobra. Młody. Młody, dawaj.
Yes.
Młody, rusz dupę. I teraz ta, dawaj. No.
Stop. All right.
I chodź. I teraz to puścić i by tak wpadło do wody. Śmiesznie by było.
Simple.
Dobra.
If the Inquisition make it this far, that'll hold them up for a while.
Co my tu mamy? Linki możemy... O, lepsze te. Dobre, 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 dobre. Większe obrażenie z procy. Bardzo dobrze. Bardzo dobrze. Przanie leksykon. Nie wiem, po co mi ten leksykon. Jakieś, kurde, tajemne rzeczy niby tutaj powinienem znaleźć, ale tylko jednego znalazłem tego. Serio? Tyle pominąłem, czy tyle jeszcze przed nami? Nie mam pojęcia.
Trying to impress me or what?
Ta.
No. All right, come on.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. Yankee Duck, is that where Lucas is?
I hope so. I doubt this castle is going to look like much. Why? This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Amicia?
She's joking, Hugo. Of course I am. Since when do I say anything true, eh?
Amicia.
Hugo, what are you doing? Come here.
Młody, uspokój się.
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head.
It's like... something's going inside. My legs... my legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten. It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Dobra, młody, dawaj.
Sorry.
Don't worry. If it's in his blood, what about you? I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest. At last. Help me lift this. I'm coming. Hugo,
Młody.
Can you climb down, please?
Złaś z pleców. No, co się wyrywasz, pajacu?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is. How long have you been living like this? Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Monsieur.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate Lucas. He said you're rich. Just forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
W naturze zapłacimy, no. Jak oni nas znaleźli?
So,
what the hell?
No, nothing there.
Hey, men!
This way! I need some help!
Kurde, jak psy stropiące, nie?
Outside. Yes, but where? Just trust me. And your brother? He should have been here by now. Sorry. Don't give up on him just yet. Shit. Stay down. He has a helmet. Ah! Oh. Devorantis. What? Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol. It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready. Alright.
Devorantis, a?
Serves him right.
It's noisy.
Jakie bronie w tej pracy? Dawaj materiały, Menelu.
Shit. Look. There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
It's an unholy mess.
Ale dostał ciosa. Kurde. Co ja to mogłem tych użyć? Fajnie, że mamy takie wybory. Założę się, że ja będę miał złe zakończenie, bo zabijam tych ludzi, nie? Bo nie wolno zabijać, trzeba po skrytobój. Czemu tutaj wszystko robić?
Go first. Hugo, you keep a lookout and stay quiet.
Alright. Mm-hmm.
Understood.
They're still looking for me.
Tak, szukają. Mam jeden dzban, to trochę za mało, co nie? Idzie za nami? Idzie. Oj. No nie można w tamto. Kurczę. Musi jakoś z nimi zgrać. Dobra. Na luziku. Teraz tego pajaca tutaj rzucimy.
What was that noise?
You were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like it.
Nothing.
My ears are still ringing.
I need to calm
down.
We got
the one what did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Daruns. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now.
Oh, shit. Shit.
Złapali go.
No. Later.
Sound?
So, still nothing?
No, they're only kids. Probably just hiding in the bushes somewhere.
Well, there's a lot of men looking for just some kids. And the Grand Inquisitor is being pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
Oh, Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet
Bardzo blisko Monk jesteśmy, bardzo blisko. Nie zrób tego. Może dzbana użyję, co? Nie, czekaj, jak on chodzi? Obróci się, czy nie za bardzo? Kurde, tylko że ten też tutaj. Trzeba by tego odwrócić i tego załatwić. A, bo on teraz... Dawaj jeszcze raz.
Oh, the first time was already too much. Let's go.
Huh? Ooh, that was close, man.
Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance.
Ładnie, ładnie. I to bez zabijania nikogo. Poza tym pierwszym ćwokiem na początku. Ale to się nie liczy.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Go ahead.
So kind of you, your highness.
Go on, get moving.
What are you going to do to me?
Careful. It's Lucas.
The cart should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. They'll take you to the Inquisition bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Deverantis left? Yes. Then
tak, tak.
Knock his helmet off.
Nie, załatwimy to inaczej. No.
I'm so glad to see you again.
Hey, you look well.
Yes, I was in a cage. Then there was a huge explosion. Boom! And then we went to Melly's house. She said lots of bad words.
I heard that.
And what about you, Lucas? How are you?
Can we talk while we run, or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us? What do you reckon?
Ruda jest spoko, lubię ją.
Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now. Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Ruda jest spoko, kurde. Mam nadzieję, że jej bratu nic nie będzie.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
But we'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
Rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you.
Co tam?
It's a byproduct of Ignifer. Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it.
Dawaj.
Salt, beta, alcohol and leather. Mix them together. All right. Throw it at the rats. Ah! Boom! Luminosa.
Luminosa. Leviardium Smirnofa.
Lucas, the cart's packed full of alchemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition, they couldn't have got as far as the macula
without reading
the alchemical writings. I don't...
Well, that looks a lot better.
Kurde. Dobra, mamy kolejne ulepszenie, co prawda, wydałem całe swoje zapasy, ale no nic, trudno. Trudno się mówi. Idziemy dalej. Już? O kurde, 33 minuty odcinka. Kto mnie słucha jeszcze 33 minuty w... W trakcie odcinka ten pisze w komentarzu, która postać jest waszą ulubioną póki co. Amicia, Hugo, Lucas czy... Meli? Meli?
Aqueduct.
Meli? Where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Hit. Pięknie.
Well spotted.
No i dalej, do góry włazić cała kompania. Zaraz to będzie w takiej grupie biegać, że ciężko będzie nimi zarządzać, ale...
Come on, get up there.
Damy radę.
What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, I... Don't tell me we've done all this for nothing. No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
Mm. I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Wow. Wow.
Emicia?
Come on,
idziemy,
then.
Idziemy.
You've come this far.
That's my girl.
Pyk, pyk, pyk.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Not bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon.
Ponton?
People used to use this place. We're on the right track.
Dziesięć kamyków już możemy.
Well done.
Pięknie. Oho, widzę zagadkę. Widzę zagadkę do rozwiązania.
A reaction ferry. A what? Mm-hmm. A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
Jak tam
there's
przejść?
A hand crank.
Tutaj widzę jakieś skarby, które będą mi potrzebne na pewno. No, pewnie, że tak. Kurde, dopiero pierwsza skóra. Całą skórę wydałem na to, żeby mieć większą tą sakwę.
Melly, I need your help.
Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
The water's green.
Well, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
They must be very cold.
Once, father took us to the lake at Tuv, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
Poczciwą ma twarz, nie? Ta Amicia. Taką, z którą można sympatyzować.
Yes, Hugo, get in. I hope they can swim.
Dobra. Dawać!
Hold on tight.
Pazie!
There you go!
Whoa! I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things too.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know.
Teraz tych ziomków trzeba tutaj. Teraz tych ziomków tu trzeba, dobra. No to hit.
Ty
zobacz, jaką on ma parę w łapie.
Hit. Big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small. But I'm sure it's pretty.
No?
Over to you. We're coming.
Odwali się? Chyba tak.
You can let go.
Okej. No, pozbieramy sobie tutaj co możemy. Widzę, że tak, sznurka. Nieźle, skóra by nam się przydała najbardziej.
It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right? Fair enough.
What were you saying?
Things for grown-up ears. All right. Let's keep going.
Dobra, trzeba otworzyć.
Ah, closed. Not for long. Make some room.
Dawaj, majtaj tam tymi swoimi rudymi łapskami. Każdy zamek otworzy. Wariatka. Co to jest?
Oh, there you go. Of course. I hadn't missed them a bit. What is this place anyway?
Oh, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What, Lucas?
What's the matter?
That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench. Lucas, that one, the other way, and it's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
Who built this?
Some knight, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stone and mortar.
No, też tak nie sądzę.
Craftsmen. There are a lot of those.
Lucas? It was built a long time ago. But the rats...
w ten sposób. I spychamy te szczury, ta? Okej. Spoko opcja.
Go on! Into the pit! We have to get to the other side.
All right, come on.
Daj, skakuj na to. I do góry.
I'll help you. Yeah.
Fajnie, jak dziewuchy współpracują, nie? Ta w ogóle na bosaka zapierdziela. A, to wariatka. Kurde, teraz dopiero zauważyłem. Saletra, mam już maksymalną ilość. No dobra. No dobra. No dobra. Jakoś opuścić tutaj jakiś pewnie. A, w ten sposób. Teraz coś będzie pierdyknąć albo co?
All right. I'll take care of the door.
Dobra, dobra. A, i tutaj z tej strony też mamy to. Hyt. I spychamy szczuraki do dziury. Łatwizna. Łatwizna. Takie, powiem wam, przyjemne są te zagadki w tej grze, bo dla takiej tępej osoby jak ja nawet... Nawet nie są trudne, ale trochę coś tam pomyślę, nie? No, zostaw to. O. Młody, chodź. Spadamy stąd. Nie mam ten kamieni, nie mogę. Nie mogę podnosić kamieni, niedobrze. Hyc. No i gitarka. Możemy iść dalej.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope.
W ogóle za krypta, no nie?
There are no rats behind it.
Mhm. Też mam taką nadzieję, no. Tam do góry, co tam jest?
Melly, need a little help here.
On my way. Come on. I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Look, we found it. The castle.
Whoa, it really exists. Chateau d'Ambrosch.
Chateau d'Ambrosch.
It's amazing. But I had a moment of doubt, but that's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Chateau fromage. Dobra. Droga przedmiany, dotrzyj do zamku. Idę. Oho, widzę pełno szczurów tam.
I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Now, run! This is crazy!
Szybko! Bo cię zjedzą, bałwanie!
Never again!
A building. Unbelievable. People used to live here. We're very high up.
Szybko!
Come on!
Too far to get there in one go. That should help.
O cholera!
Come on, we're gonna make it.
Szybko!
I'll give you a hand.
Right.
Is everyone all right?
O nie!
Did we make it? Really?
No! No debil, Lucas, czemu jesteś taki upośledzony? I w ten sposób zakończymy. ten odcinek. Do zobaczenia jutro w kolejnym odcinku z Plague Tale: Innocence. God damn it, Lucas!